Now we set up the failsafe value on the computer app. Firstly, we connect it to the computer and turn it on. And then we open the app. It's the new firmware for you. Only this firmware can set up the channel 6 as a toggle switch. Click open. Connect it with T8. Firstly, we check the firmware version. It's the 843. Only this version can set up the channel 6X. X. Lock C. Right. Now we check it. It's a toggle switch now. If we don't check this,